provide us with that power right up until we snap the umbilical, at which point switch over to the ZPM. Now, if we can interrupt the satellite's beam, which is greatly taxing our power levels, we should be able to squeeze out just enough power to actually do this thing. I guess it's showtime. You sure you can do this? Fly the city? What else could I possibly be talking about?
The V-22 Osprey was.
Was it as big as a city?
You had to use your hands and feet. In this one, you just have to sit down and think. Why?
Okay, why don't you just get in the chair and start your pre-flight? Oh, I'm going to head up to the control room, and Zelenka will monitor power up in the ZPM room. And, good luck.
You don't leave people in the hands of the enemy.
And the fact that we are having this conversation lets me know that you know damn well that it's wrong.
If you have the right genetic code, it allows you to control some pretty cool weaponry remotely with your mind. I'm the one who created this mess. I think I should be the one to...
There's no guarantee it's going to turn out the same for you two.
That's what I'm counting on.